A plastic explosive called PTEN has been found in the Uttar Pradesh Assembly, triggering security concerns. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has called a high-level security meet to review the situation. According to media reports, 60 grams of explosive white powder was detected by sniffer dogs. Amid rising threat from terror organizations, such security breach exposed the security loopholes, which is indeed a serious concern. NYOOOZ TV.